It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line. Try to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously. Pacing around like little boys do. And in his hands he held a pair of shoes. His clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy you shoes for my mama, please. Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful. And mama meets Jesus tonight. Counted pennies for what seemed like years, and the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically, and then he turned and he looked at me. He said, mama made Christmas good in our house. The most tears she said did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've gotta buy her this Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. I'll never forget all the look on his face when he said, mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to be beautiful. And mama meets Jesus tonight. I see thick me yellow and old. I knew that God has sent that little boy to remind me what Christmas is all about.
So I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size.
Could you hurry, sir?
Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while. Those shoes will make her smile. One or two look beautiful. And mama meets Jesus tonight.
I want her to look beautiful. If mama meets Jesus tonight.